Insects.
Hi, my name is Jojo and I live in a tent on an island in Sweden. And I would like to tell you my story.
As you may know, because I've already told it a couple of times, I have been writing some songs throughout the year and I'm going to make an album recording, but more on this next week. As I already said last week, next week, but this time it will really be next week. Because this week I am going to have a concert here on the island for all the neighbors around here and for people who helped me throughout this year. And for this concert I will build a stage. And for the stage I have these pallets here that I am trying to arrange now in a way that it will hold the weight of me and the band. Yes. Yeah, it's not a public concert, of course, because in times like these, public events are still a bit tricky. But here in Sweden, the regulations are that I think up to 50 people are allowed to gather. So that's why it's possible that some people will gather. And there will be enough social distancing between the boats on the lake. So the idea is that people come, sit on the rocks on the small island over there and in their boats and listening to what I have to say. For whatever reason, because I invited them. All right, let's build. I'm glad that it's not a rock concert where we will jump around on stage, because I'm not sure if the stage would hold it. Let's stay acoustic. Mosquitoes are coming now after sunset. But tomorrow the concert will already be done by now. So there too high. So there won't be any mosquitoes for the concert here. At least I haven't invited them yet. Yet I won't invite them at all.
Myself a cage of expectation, forcing me to stay. I act and I behave like in a role that was not meant for me. Performing on a stage that's not my own, nor will it ever be. Becoming a protagonist in a play that no one wrote for me.
Yeah. Insects.